representing the Naughty Girls from Jacksonville, Florida. One half of the WWE Divas Tag Team Champions, Kitty Kitty.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Just one step ahead. The kick connects. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Stephanie reversed it. Great reversal. Look at that move, bro. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, no, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
And the Princess counters it.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Stephanie McMahon needs to turn things around right here.
Well, look, we all knew she was outmatched in this one. I wouldn't call this match just yet. She might still have a few tricks up her sleeve.
Stephanie McMahon with the big count.
And there's the reversal. What a shot by the Princess. This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. The Princess wants to fly. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after. Look out! Oh my gosh!
Stephanie McMahon is really, really hurt. Stephanie McMahon with the big counter.
Shows passion. Textbook snap there. Oh, the Princess just one step ahead. The Princess hit it. Will that be enough?
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold out of
Watch It. Nice counter there by Stephanie. Cuts it. Ooh. And the Princess counters it.
When Monday Night Raw head to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly. And will this be it? 2 inches kicks out at two. Stephanie McMahon with the big counter. There's the clothesline. Ouch!
Oh, what a painful kick!
Whoa!
Uh-oh.
What a move from Stephanie McMahon. That's how you put it under the ring for good.
The shoulders are down!
A kick out after one. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com and catch up on all the action. counter that was. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, no!
He's stepping in the man with the big count.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Representing the Naughty Girls, Kitty.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has